There are so many people ask me to make a real romantic song instead of this one. I don't know, maybe is it not romantic enough? Okay, so I want to make a song for Valentine's Day. Trust me, I really want to do that. But when I type this to Google Translate, it will sound like this.
Hey, 私のバレンタインになってください。
Can you hear how she say hey? Isn't that crazy? And I repeat that hey.
ねえ、ねえ、ねえ、ねえ。
She's changing into a goat mode. And I type that again.
Yo, yo, yo.
She's changing into a hip hop mode or whatever. Again.
ねえ、ちょっとね。
And again.
ちょっとちょっとちょっとちょっとちょっと。
Unfortunately, this is the final form of hey in Japanese. So I put the hey sample into this thing. Adjust a couple of knobs. And I can play the hey sample like this. After that, just click here for help.And ta-da! Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Honestly, I'm not feeling so confident making a video with my face in it. And you guys can check my community tab in my YouTube channel. I will make a song to whoever make it to the top comment. And this is my Instagram account. Maybe you guys want to follow. So I put the hey sample into this thing. What the f-